name is Morinth.
Oops.
I've been watching you. You're the most interesting person in this place.
Here we go, guys.
I've got a booth over here in the shadows. Why don't you come sit with me?
We can talk to more people after.
I come here and there's no one interesting to talk to. Some nights, there's just one person. Tonight, it's you. Why is that?
Because tonight, it's you. I'm confident.
I know what I like. Do you?
Yes, I like art.
Do you know anything about art? It speaks to the darkest places in me. What about you?
Oh, I'm not really into the darkest parts of you. I like the Elcor Forta.
Do you know the artist Forta? I didn't think anyone around here knew him. He's sublime. Art comes in many varieties. I've seen vids that were more powerful than a sculpture sitting in a gallery.
Rania, I guess.
Do you know Vaenia?
My favorite. The two actresses on it are so glamorous. I'll have to watch it. Maybe we could do that together.
So, I'm kind of interested in asking about all this stuff, but I'm thinking if I ask her about the wrong things that it's not going to work and we'll fail or something. What else is she into? Well, she's into music. She loves this place, plays music. I'm not going to mention just the cars. That would be a bad idea. I'm not going to mention family either. That would be a bad idea, I think.
What do you think of the music here?
Dark rhythms, violent pulses. It stirs something primitive in me. What about you?
I like Expel 10.
I'm curious about a band called Expel 10.
They get in my head and tear it to pieces. They're in concert soon. Maybe we should go together. You can lose yourself in the music here. There are ways to enhance that. You know?
Like Halex?
What do you think of Halex?
It slithers through my soul.
Oh god.
Seems like we share some interests.
You into travel?
I've traveled all over the galaxy.
It changes you, doesn't it?
I like the danger.
Real travel means going to dangerous places.
Where you can see and do things most people can't imagine.
That's right, baby.
Yes. When I travel, I find myself drawn to dark, dangerous places.
Violent places?
Violence is the surest expression of power.
Huh. These three are good. Is this bad to ask for this? These are statements. Power is strength, I guess.
If you're the strongest, you have the power.
That's certainly true. Among children.
Strength of will?
Whoever wants it the most is willing to do anything for it has the power.
Do you want to get out of here? My apartment is nearby and I want you alone.
Oh boy. Here we go. Who's this? Oh, that's her. Okay. We're in her place. Well, that's... She is the, you know... thing to go to, I guess. Assault rifle? Oh, cool.
I was into dueling for a while. I love the moment you see it in your opponent's eyes. He knows you're better, and he's going to die.
Oh my.
Have a Halex if you want. But wouldn't you rather have all your senses be clear and sharp right now? I certainly do.
What a shame. She's really not about to get lucky, but rather extremely unlucky. Well, unless our sorry friend does her job. Pill bottles. Oh, there's a sword. Oh, I didn't see that.
I was into dueling for a while. I love the moment you see it in your opponent's eyes.
Oh, I looked at that.
He knows you're better, and he's going to die.
Uh-huh. Wanna see what happens. We're not supposed to leave, but I can examine the door.
Surely you don't want to leave. Why don't you come over here? I promise you'll like it.
I'm sure I will. And then I'll be doomed. Is this a Krogan? Make out what that is. Fully.
A gift from a suitor. The statue's got more personality than he did. Still, he impressed me enough that he finally got what he wanted. It didn't end the way he hoped.
Yeah. He's freaking dead.
I love any game where your opponent can believe he is about to win just before you kill him.
Finding out all kinds of interesting things about Morinth, aren't we? Let me out of here! I'll jump out the window. Okay, come over here and give her a lap dance or something or other. Let's save the game first.
I love clubs. People, movement, heat. I can still hear the bass like the drums of a great hunt out for your blood. But here, it's muted, and you're safe. Is that what you want, Shepard?
Is that a trick question? If I tell her I like being safe, isn't that like a bummer to her? But I'm not sure I should be telling her no, because then I'm saying that I don't want to be here. Safety is a lie, I'm gonna say.
People feel safest right before they die.
It's true. We're never safe. I've never understood the fascination with safety. Some of us choose differently. Independence over submission? I think we share that, you and I.
Hmm. I'm stronger.
You compare us, but you're nowhere near my league.
So strong. I need this.
What I was betting on.
Look into my eyes and tell me you want me. Tell me you'd kill for me. Anything I want.
I don't know. Say, yeah, I could choose the Paragon option, but aren't I supposed to be pretending I'm falling into her hands, or choosing that I'm falling into her hands? Like, for real? Definitely wouldn't choose this. I can't, though. I don't know which one's the right one. Can't think? I don't know.
I want you. I kill for you. Anything you want.
Shh, darling. Just relax and hear my words.
Family reunion.
Morin.
It's a family affair.
Don't call me that. I can't choose to stop being your daughter, mother. You made your choice long ago. What choice?
Oh my.
My only crime was being born with the gifts you gave me. Enough, Morin!
Awesome.
I am the genetic destiny of the Asari. But they are not ready to reveal this. So I must die. You are a disease to be purged. Nothing more. I'm as strong as she is. Let me join you.
There's gotta be some quick time event coming.
I am already sworn to help you, Shepard. Let us finish this.
End of the line, Morinth.
And they call me a monster.
Should we just
find peace in the embrace of the goddess?
let her kill her? Oh, well, we didn't really have a choice over that.
I am ready to leave this place and get on with my life. Are you ready to go as well?
You okay?
Do you want to talk about what happened?
Shepard, what do you think I will say? What can I say? I just killed the bravest and smartest of my daughters. There are no words. I will try another time. For now, show mercy on a broken old warrior and let us leave.
Not yet. I want to see if I can get back in that VIP section, actually.
I want to look around a bit more.
Very well. I will remember the day of Morin's birth. Tell me when you are ready.
So sad.
Are you ready?
I want to look around a bit more.
Very well. I will remember the day of Morin's birth. Tell me when you are ready.
Nothing else to see around here. So sad, though. It was such an interesting mission. Not a single shot fired. Definitely not what I was expecting.
Are you ready?
I want to look around a bit more.
Very well. I will remember the day of Mars.
So I can't leave.
Tell me when you are ready. Are you ready?
Yeah, I gotta be ready then.
Let's go.
750 experience. Level 19. Samara has dealt with the Ardet Yakshi. She remains loyal to Shepard personally. Loyalty of the Justicar beyond question, given apparent bonds of oath rendered to Shepard. Better than hoped. Cerberus activities will not be affected further by presence of Shepard's team. Relieved to have Justicar's mission completed. Unfortunately, body of Ardet Yakshi could not be taken for study. Genetic abnormality could have been useful. Subject's expertise would have made her a valuable team member if sociopathic tendencies were mitigated. It's like Morden writes these little write-ups here. Oh, we got the Reeve power. Damages targets nervous or synthetic systems to prevent healing. Restores health and gives a temporary health bonus when the power is used against organics. Reeve also does double damage to armor and barriers. That's interesting. Got a new outfit, assault rifle damage, 30,000 credits, 2,000 palladium. Done. Well, that was quick. I thought we were going back to... I can't get back in? Oh, damn it! I can't even talk to that guy. And then there's no more reason for me to hang around here. Never. Can we go back and talk to this lady? Yeah, let's give her some closure. Oh, come on. Sheesh. Well, I wanted to talk to her. Sorry, Thane, you just came along to hang out at Omega, I guess. I think that's bull. We can't go back and talk to that lady.
Is that Shepard? Shepard's supposed to be dead.
Hi.
Greetings. I was hoping you'd come by. I'm Ish, and this is Sel. You look like a good person to know.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I'm not dead. Can I help you?
You need something?
Well, if you'd be so kind, I hoped you might consider a proposition. I need skilled, trustworthy people to take care of a little business for me. Nothing illegal, of course, but it's paying work.
Who are you?
What kind of business do you do?
Important business. So important that, with your help, we can change Omega.
How would we do that?
What do you mean, we can change Omega?
Well, I didn't want to say anything, but certain people here have business deals with people throughout the galaxy. If we were to have information involving those deals, We could make some ripples around here. That's all I'll say.
What do you need?
I'm listening.
I'm in the information business. Specifically, the buying and selling of privileged material. It's nothing illicit. I just need someone to pick up packages in certain locations and bring them to me here.
I need more information.
What's your angle?
No angle. I'm a simple businessman. What do you say?
Well, far be it for me to pass up a quest. You have a deal?
I can do that.
My contacts use specific drop points. I need you to look outside Merib's shop on the Citadel, and inside Eternity on Ilium. Look around for anything that might hold a data package, and bring those packages to me. Good luck, my friends!
Ilium and the Citadel, huh?
Hello again, my friends. Please tell me you have something for me.
I'll have to come back later.
Of course. You know where to find me.
Interesting. Very random quest, huh? I'm gonna talk to this Gavor in person before.
Got something to report?
I'll just be going.
Keep up the good work.
There's no one down here. Don't fall off. I wanna get back to the VIP area. I'm pretty sure I didn't talk to everyone in there. I never got to punch that guy. I know I'd be kicked out if I did that. So that was pretty random. I want to see if there's anyone else that we can talk to. Quests, stuff like that. Grizz.
Nothing to see here.
Move along. That's where we saw the Patriarch, I believe. Wow. Your kid? Do you have any more options with her?
What do you need?
Nope.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
You should find a nice young man to keep you warm in the meantime. You look like you need to lose
weight. That's quite okay. More quests? So Ilium and the Citadel is quite a run to get this stuff. Well, now there's a Solarian bartender.
Welcome to Afterlife. How may I serve you?
I'm good for now.
Of course. Thank you for stopping by and for not shooting anyone in public.
No problem. He replaced a Batarian bartender who tried to poison us before. I love the song. Okay. Really sure we can't go back in here? A shame. Can't even get refused by that guy. Alright, so we've been all around here. Let's
if you're that type of person, apply to Datan Manufacturing today and look into the abyss.
Certain Foundation is likely to close by the end of this fiscal year.
End is not.
The Foundation never recovered from a deadly attack by biotic extremists.
Let me out. So what's it say about this? Go to Morab's shop on the Citadel or Eternity on Ilium and find packages marked for Ish. What? Ooh, sorry about that. Okay, journal's done. Squad. Let me level up. This is like an improved kind of like slight, like a charge kind of thing. I think. I've yet to use it. We didn't even get in combat, so I can use it. Reeve. What is this Reeve? Biotically attacks the target's nervous or synthetic system and disables any health regeneration. When used against organics, this field regenerates the biotic's health. Yeah, I think I've read this. In fact, I have read it. I'll take another rank in that then. Drell Assassin. Take that. Okay. So I don't know, I kind of feel like just getting those two packages now. We were just recently at Ilium. Go talk to Samara.
No messages for you, Commander.
Thank you, Kelly.
How may I help you, Commander?
How's the crew?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you.
Yes, yes, it's deep conversations. Let's go check out this stuff, this research here. Wrong area. Heavy bone weave, okay. We'll do that. 50% less damage from melee attacks. Not that we let melee attacks happen very often. But every little bit helps. Back. Weapon upgrade. Increasing the tungsten content of slugs and recalibrating the weapon's computer greatly improves penetration against heavily armored targets. Assault rifle damage 3 out of 5. Plus 30% assault rifle damage. Boop. Didn't I choose that? Oh. This is a different one. Your entire squad's assault rifles are now much more accurate. And stuff. And finally, shotgun extra rounds. Anything else added? Done. Now I want to go talk to Samara. See how she's doing. Where was she again? Crew's quarters? One of the observation decks. Dane hangs out in life support. It's our other friend. Kasumi. She uses that to stand
Morinth up. Morinth haunted my dreams and waking hours equally. For the first time in 400 years, I am free. I am a ruined vessel of sorrow and regret, but I am free. It is not a feeling I can describe.
The price of freedom is high indeed.
Was it worth it?
It was never a question of worth, but of need. I had to take the action I did, as did she. This was never a story that would have a happy outcome.
What are your feelings about Morinth?
You said that Morinth was a monster, but she was still your daughter.
She was the strongest and smartest. She would not accept the injustice thrust upon her. She fought to the end. I am so proud of her, Shepard.
Isn't that hypocritical?
Killed her for being what she was.
And I would again. But I also know what it means to leave everything behind and fight. Do you realize that she went on the run at the age of 40? I do not know human years well, but it is very young for Asari.
It sure is. And your feelings, I guess, otherwise.
You did your duty. What about your feelings?
One of my daughters is dead. My hopes, my dreams were all bound up in my children. Still, my feelings have always come after my duty. The same is true of you.
So what now?
What will you do now that Morinth is gone?
Assuming I survive your mission, I am a Justicar. Injustice still exists, and perhaps even other Ardat Yakshi.
Aren't they very rare?
I thought Ardat Yakshi were extremely rare.
Asari have spread to many worlds. There are remote regions with no government oversight. If I travel to those worlds and they do exist, I will find them.
Is there any way we can prevent the Ardat Yakshi phenomenon?
There's no way to correct the condition, Morinth had.
We are an advanced species, but we don't have magic. When the trait manifests at maturity, it is too late for mitigation. It only occurs in purebloods like myself. Perhaps that is the root of the stigma regarding Asari exclusive pairings. I don't know.
Huh. That's a very good point. Genetic destiny of the Asari.
Morinth claimed that her condition was the future of the Asari race.
Oh yeah.
Morinth would say anything that served her cause. Ardat Yakshi are sterile, Shepard. That wouldn't be a particularly viable future for my people.
No, I don't think it would. So there's no retirement in store for you?
You don't want to settle down?
I did. I returned to my homeworld and tried to start a family. I will fight and struggle all my life. That is my fate. When I die, it will not be in bed. I am at peace with that.
Don't be fatalistic.
You still control the direction of your life.
I have chosen this path. I truly am at peace. Due in no small part to you.
Well, she smiled. Mission progress.
Shepard.
How do you think our mission is going?
Spirits are high. We have a strong team and everyone is committed.
Miranda and Jacob?
What are your impressions of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob is an earnest young man. Events will either forge him into a great man or utterly destroy him. Miranda is undoubtedly a hard woman. I respect her strength and determination. She carries many burdens and doesn't share them with others, as it should be.
How are you?
Perhaps we could speak later. I wish to meditate.
Okay.
I should go.
Of course.
But of course. I said, would eat the fish, but they're dead. Huh. Beep. Alright, so that's that.
No messages for you, Commander.
Why, thank you. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. See you next time when we do some other quests. We do have some more quests to do for these squad members. So interested to check that out. And we have more planets to explore and other stuff. We have a Firewalker and other quests to do. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And enduring. Grow strong.